Commissioner Gordon. We've had a report of a break-in at Wayne Tech. Reports of laughter and green gas. Sounds like a certain someone.
I'm already en route to Stryker's Island with our special suspect. Call in Detective Bullock. He can look into the break-in.
Sure thing, boss. Enjoy Metropolis.
It's always sunny in Metropolis. Talk about your right side of the tracks. But even this place isn't without its problems.
Commissioner Gordon.
Officer, I'm expected. Is everything ready?
Sure. yes, sir.
Thank you, officer. Stay frosty.
Good day, sir.
Frosty.
Normally, our precinct wouldn't ask for the help of someone with your reputation. But since you're the closest thing we have to an expert in these matters, I need to ask you what you make of this. I have to admit, I'm a little out of my league with this one. The suspect was apprehended at a laboratory break-in. The lab belonged to an old colleague of yours, Mr. Luthor, Professor Ivo.
Professor Ivo? I still fail to see what a break-in has to do with me.
The good professor and you were mixed up with the Amazo Project.
The android capable of stealing powers from superheroes.
If our suspect has acquired similar abilities, they have the potential to become a huge threat. Maybe if you cooperate and decide if they're a danger, we could see about knocking a couple of decades off your sentence.
Very well. I've no interest in yet another superpowered loser in the world. Who designed your costume?
This one doesn't say anything.
Commissioner! Someone stole my donuts and my uniform and...
Oh, wait! There they are!
What?
Donuts!
Hello, Mercy. Better late than never. Let's get out of here.
Oh.
This is the point we escape. Come on, rookie. You're with Lex Luthor now, the greatest ever criminal mastermind.
Are you sure about this?
If nothing else, rookie will be excellent cannon fodder. This way, my dear. We'll soon be out of this depressing place.
Not if we can't find a way past those lasers.
Relax.